And now back to Action News 5. Our top story tonight, when toys attack. Quite a situation we've got here, Tom.
Quite a situation we've got here, Tom, indeed, Diane.
Because of an accident today at the Quahog Cable Company, all television transmission will be out for an undetermined amount of time. Of course, no one can see this news program, so it doesn't really matter what we say. I'm the Lord Jesus Christ. Think I'll go get drunk and beat up some midgets. How about you, Diane?
Those Chinese sure do like to spit, don't they?
Well, Diane, that last report was so good, I think you deserve a spanking.
Oh, Tom, I don't think your wife would appreciate that.
Diane, that frigid old cow lives in Quahog. She can't hear a word I'm saying.
Actually, we're back on the air in Quahog.
A failed robbery at Quahog Bank and Trust has led to a terrifying hostage situation. That's right. A hostage situation.
While here at home, Quahog remains in the sweltering grip of a freak heat wave.
I don't think you should use the word freak, Diane. Some people might find it offensive. Finish your oatmeal, son.
Why bother? I'm just a freak! A freak!
We're all a little different, Diane, each one of us.
Good point, Tom. We're certainly feeling the effects of this heat wave even here in our studio. Freak! So stay inside and stay cool. Good morning, Quahog. Well, the heat wave has finally broken, Tom.
It sure has, Diane. You know what they say, if you don't like the weather in New England, go back where you came from.
I don't think that's the expression.
Yeah, I guess I had one too many Bloody Marys this morning. But anyway... Oh, God, I hope the boss isn't watching.